Many of us will remember 2020 as the year of corona, of confusion and crisis. I'd urge you to remember it as the year of renewal. Renewal of family, of the environment, of introspection, of mindful living. Renewal of caring for others, of using resources optimally, and changing systems that don't serve us anymore. As you enter 2021, let the spirit of renewal guide you. Make it your best year ever.